Diana Solomon. In second place, receiving the second place award and eventually a check for $2,000, my buddy from a long time ago, and now he's with Beauty Fit. We're going back to the 80s. Jimmy Mantis. Ladies and gentlemen, second place goes to Marcia Gonzalez. And in first place, giving out the full award and a check for $3,000. She is IFBB Professional Bikini Pro. Her name is Catherine Radelick, and she's going to take everything to the middle and present it to Camille. Just to make sure she's not doing it right.